This is the deplorable condition the residents of Mwembe Tayari have been forced to live with since the onset of the rains in Mombasa County. Blocked sewer lines are the order of the day, an unfortunate situation that poses as a health risk to the locals who have since closed down their businesses.
Watoto sasa ni wagonjwa, hata kuna mtoto nimempeleka hospitali anaharisha. Huko kujisaidia kwa nyumba ni matatizo. Sasa ile choya ya majirani na majirani kama sisi tunakaa nyumba za Kiswahili tumrumrumu.
Tuko na watoto wadogo wanaokwenda mashule na kwenda madrasa, inakuwa pia ni shida kwa watoa endezo mashule watoto kwa sababu kwa wale kukanyagi kila mali kumejaa mavi kila mahali. Sasa pia biashara zinkatika sasa hii tumekaa tu hatuna usaidizi wote ule.
Mombasa Water Supply and Sanitation Company Managing Director Anthony Njaramba says the residents will have to cope with the situation for the next 1 week as rehabilitation works of the sewer networks commence.
The network that you can see behind me has collapsed completely because it was made out of corrugation. And because of that, we have to put a new pipeline, 400 millimeters pipeline.
Njaramba says they have put in place temporary measures to avert a possible disease outbreak as the company injects 1 billion shillings to renovate the sewer network across the county.
One of the temporary measures we have done is to avail an exhauster that is exhausting the waste.
Such rehabilitation works not only here in Mwembe Tayari but the county as a whole could provide a long-term solution for the persistent sewer problem. Juni Karisa Mbele for the Prime Edition.